Okay,
Itamikskanatani, good morning. It is 10:30 in the AM on the 28th of June, 2017, and I'm out on my first snake call of the morning, which is bringing me to Oxford Road. Way out to Oxford Road. Not a typical place where I pick up rattlesnakes. However, I think this year, this is the third one that I've picked up in that vicinity, you know, in those side roads off of Columbia Boulevard. And I believe what's happening there is that the snakes are just being displaced from their habitat by all of the development that's going on back in that field to the northwest, all that copperwood development and that kind of thing. So the snakes need somewhere to go, and they need something to eat, and they're looking for mice, and they're going to come into the neighborhoods because the farm fields where they might have stayed before are being developed over. So anyway, I'm going to go pick it up. Today is going to be an experimental day of a sort because I have, upon recommendation of one of my YouTube viewers and my friend, Mick, here from Lethbridge, I have installed my first bucket cam. That's right, I took the old camera, the old GoPro that I was using, and I have mounted it into my snake bucket. So today we're going to get to see what it's like for the snakes along the ride.
Good to meet you.
Hey, Pat.
So my husband went to get a bucket, but we've been corralling him back and forth.
Great. Let's see. Oh yeah, there he is. You can't go away, buddy. That's a nice mature snake, actually. Yeah, for a rattlesnake, that's a mature breeding age snake.
That's actually really big.
Okay, so by my estimations, this is a male rattlesnake, a nice big one, nice big mature. I bet this guy is 8, 10 plus years old. Been around for a bit. Don't know why he turned up where he turned up, but I got my suspicions that they're just being displaced so much out of their habitats. And that's, you know, somebody complained to the city the other day that there seems to be more rattlesnakes. There really are more rattlesnakes. What's happening is there's more people. And if you got more people, you're gonna notice more rattlesnakes. So anyway, I'm gonna let him go here. I'll give you a look. He's a nice big guy. Gonna let himself out maybe.
get his head over the lip. Get the hell out of here. See ya, buddy.